Got some paint rubbing off on the toes. '82 He-Man. This is a classic from 1982. This ain't the remake or nothing. His strap is broke too. I had this in my collection for about, I had this for a long time. Since I was a kid. He got some paint rubbing off on his belt. But I do have all the accessories. Trying to stand them up with one hand. There you go. He-Man. Masters of the Universe. This is the only Masters of the Universe action figure I have.